All right, mic test, mic test. Here's a PS4. Mic test. Testing this. Microphone should be fine. Here we go. Turn it up a little bit more. Turn this down so slightly. All right, we'll start this. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're beginning another playthrough. Legend of Mana. Originally on the PlayStation 1. I think it came out back in 1999, I believe. This is one of those games where I began it way back when, but I couldn't finish it because obviously I was borrowing it. I was over at a friend's house. I don't know if it was a friend or a family member. I think it was my cousin that had this. And I played it, but I never beat it. But yeah, it's definitely one of those games that I want to go back and play, because I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the gameplay of it back then. So I'm going to be playing this, obviously, with myself. I'm going to be playing this game by myself because I don't have anybody to play with. But normally you can play this two players, but I'm going to be flying solo on this, so let's get started. English is the language. Starting weapon. Didn't they have like fists? Gloves? Yeah, it is. Okay. So the starting weapon I'm gonna have. A staff, a hammer, no. I mean, it's a starting weapon. I can get the other ones. But I think gloves was like the weapon that I used back then. A bow, not so much. A flail, I kind of like the flail. It was like nunchucks, kind of. A two-handed sword, regular sword. I'm gonna go with the gloves because I like close quarters combat. Either gloves or the flail. I'm kind of thinking gloves. Gloves, flail. You know what? I'm gonna go with the flail. I was thinking gloves, but I was like, you know what? Flail. Displays virtual keyboard. Okay. Choose a name at random. Okay. So where's... Play area cannot be chosen. Wait a minute, did I pick a name already? Oh, okay. Alright. Fuck it, we'll just go with my regular name. There we go. I was gonna say, I was gonna say you for a minute. I was like, what the hell? Start over here. Place the mailbox on a map. Select a location. This artifact. Mm-hmm. PlayStation 1 feel. Definitely getting PlayStation 1 vibes from this. I don't get none of this music, but whatever. There we go. I want to get straight to the fighting. Turn this down some because it was... Should be able to hear me better. A little bit better, better, better. There we go. I want to make sure my voice is higher than the game's music. Matter of fact, I can just check. Need the desktop audio. Should be able to see. Should be good. The music is good. My voice is good. It's fantastic. No, I can turn it back up. Turn it up to like 30. Should be good now. There we are. Right. Audio should be fine. Mic test, mic test. And we good. Head didn't look weird, but you know, pickers can't be choosers. Nine centuries ago, the mana tree burned to ashes. The mana power lived inside the mana stones, enchanted instruments, artifacts, sages fought amongst themselves to gain control of these last remnants of mana. And then, after hundreds of years of war, as the power of mana began to wane, those who sought it grew scarce, and peace returned to the world. Henceforth, mankind grew afraid of to desire, their hearts filled with empty emotions, and grew estranged from my hands, and they turned their gaze away from my infinite power. And troubled themselves with petty disputes. Remember me. Need me. I can provide you with everything. I am love. Find me and walk beside me. Sounds dangerous. Save your progress. Press the. I never knew what the hell this middle button right here was called. I never knew what the fuck that was. Share button. Of course, we need encounters on. How the hell are we gonna level up? Talk to him. To Cactus. Or maybe I can open up that chest. Lucre. check these. There always could be something hidden somewhere. Back in that house. You gotta see this. There we go, right here. Lands, artifact, monsters, cancel, no. Nothing. These graphics look beautiful though. Considering that they on the PS4 now, they look better than obviously than what they was on the PS1. You know, I mean, it's gonna have the grainy texture for workshops. I don't let you jump in yet. Like I said, I don't remember much about this game. I do remember I played the hell out of it. Never beat it. I kind of played it in the middle of my cousin's save file, so I don't remember too much about it. Monster Corral. Can I even get in? Ooh. Monster Barn. Cross that bridge when we get to it. Sprouting. The world can be shaped by your imagination. Did you know that? Here you go. Artifact color blocks. The town of Dominia. Domino. It's a world map. Yep. Hey, at least give me your name. Alazul. Jeez, get a piece of work. I'm Dwele, the onion warrior. I want to see my friend Tipo in the shopkeeper's house. Meet me there if you want to talk to me. Out of the way, please. The streets belong to us all, you know. I'm going to the market. Meet me there if you want to talk about it. Okay. Silence, do not interrupt. You speak up. Don't make me angry. What are you hiding? A friend of mine is missing. She wears a white dress and has long hair. She's like a sister to me. I'm worried about her. Together with me? But you mustn't know. I would be grateful. What? Here. Artifact Jade Egg. What's this? Wait. It smells like pearl. Let's hurry. Smells like pearl. Surely that it wasn't a... That wasn't a joke for a vagina. Yeah. So first and foremost, let's go talk to this onion warrior. This onion. Where the fuck is he? He said he was here. Is he back here? Oh, there he is. It was you. You know this fella then? Or what? I wouldn't hang around with you bloke if like that if I was you. Oh, rude. Are you an adventurer? You should at least get some bronze gloves at the shop. Don't forget to equip them with triangle when you want to rearrange your gear. I know all about battles. I'll teach you everything when the time comes. Even though I'm just an onion, I'm still a warrior. An onion warrior. Duele, whatever is an onion warrior, eh? How should I know? Dude, you're it. You're not afraid to ask questions, are y'all like that? My only advice is that you pick up some bronze gloves at the shop. What's fussing over Rachel? Battles, okay. You're an onion warrior. Indeed I am, but don't judge a book by its cover. Are you saying you ain't an onion on the inside? To the shop. Buy an item. This is some bronze gloves. What the hell? Like a shield might be proper too. Oh, equip, here we go. I was gonna say obsidian sword. Here we go. Oh no, I don't want to do that. No, I was fine with that. Okay. Oh wow, really? That up. Oh well, it's just gloves any damn way. I'm trying to. I thought I picked the flail. A job would help cheer her up, but I don't hardly get to see her anymore. Oh yeah, let me get this book about weapons, armor, and instruments. You can keep it in your study. Feel free to check out the shop. So we got him, now we gotta go to the market, which I think is back here. My little peewee, he's quite fragile, so please leave him be. Save. He's supposed to be in there. Was he at the... Nah, he wasn't in there. Ooh, chest. Bird meat. Said he would have been at the market. Marketplace, here you go. There's Nicole, traveling merchant. I have a problem with the highway is crawling with bandits. It's too dangerous to leave town, don't you think so? Prudent people like us should stay safe. Highwaymen are bad for business, after all. Would you go teach those bandits a lesson? Once we're done, I'll make you rich. Church. Hey, you. I want to say to Kate. Are you the one who thinks that everyone that thinks is a stalker, aren't you? Well, what do you have to say for yourself? So looking for guys with bad reputations in your job, is it? Well, not really. My job is to keep the town peaceful, isn't that obvious? Not really. Very well, you're free to go. Don't do it again. Huh. You wasn't doing anything to begin with. God is proclaiming in a manner of energy. So that's the answer I see. Oh, please excuse me, I didn't see you there. I'm Reverend Noel. Helping those in need is the path to salvation. What would you like to know? Domino. All for nothing. Our history, steady for people. Cannot claim to know much about him. Since he's here, why not ask him yourself? She's the daughter of Mark and Jennifer. She works at the pub in town. She used to be such a rascal, but she's become quite quiet of late. Mark should not fret over it so much. Time could solve any problem. I'm meeting Miss Yuka, Mark, and his wife Jennifer. Well, fortune teller, ask her for advice at your loss. These words will comfort you whether you believe in such things or not. Take this produce aside, okay? Shuka, she runs the inn in town. Just be sure to address her as Miss or she will take offense. Shuka seems to be a chocobo, but she insists she is a canary. They own an item shop and take turns working behind the counter. Mark likes to stay inside on his days off while Jennifer spends her gossiping at the market. Onion Knight, here we go. I need to check the other towns. My name is Capella. I'm a wandering juggler. Watch this. Let's start with all this.